If you want to visualize business data on a map for reporting or travel planning, you need geographical coordinates for addresses. There are commercial geocoding services, which are very expensive. Also, you perhaps don't want your customer data leave your corporate network boundaries. The OpenStreetMap project, which you can see as a Wikipedia for maps, provides geodata under the Creative Commons Attribution Share-alike 2.0 license. The OpenStreetMap project provides you a map and also services that can be used to translate addresses into latitude and longitude. To utilize this service in ABAP, I've started the Set Geocoding project. Set Geocoding takes the Nominatim service, which is one of the geocoding services, and brings it to your ABAP system. Let's first have a look how Nominatim works. I put in a name of a company, SAP AG Waldorf, and search for it. Nominatim takes us directly to the SAP AG headquarters building in Waldorf's industrial area. Set service can also be called via web service, which will I do in the Set Geocoding project. To geocode addresses, SAP provides a standard ABAP objects interface. To integrate a new geocoding service into the system, you have to register this geocoding program into the customizing, which I've already prepared here. Here I define a link to my geocoding class. From now on, I can create business partners like organizations. In this example, I take Messe Berlin, which is located in Messe Damm 22 in 14055 Berlin, which is in Germany. And when I save this business partner, the address is translated into latitude and longitude. And thanks to my fellow mentor, sub-mentor colleague Thorsten Franz, we now can display this address in this map, which is integrated into the business partner transaction. And we see we are taken to the Messe Damm in Berlin. You can not only use OpenStreetMap maps in classic WebDymPro, you can also use it in WebDymPro. My another fellow mentor, Reinhard Wittwer, provided this WebDymPro application where you can search for business partners, and when you choose one of this list, it will be displayed in a flash island showing the OpenStreetMap. And when I zoom in, it's really nicely animated and goes into the details for this business partner. With all business partner geocoded, you can use this information also in other ways. Think of a sales representative who got an appointment canceled. He can take his GPS-enabled BlackBerry and search for customers nearby. His current position is taken, and now we see a list of customers, and we are navigating to Messe Damm, here near Messe Berlin. He can use the GPS navigation built into his BlackBerry device, and also can go to other customers and see the details for this customer. And it shows the different location in the map. So we've seen it. With Set Geocoding, you can use the OpenStreetMap service Nominatim to geocode address data. To avoid spreading your customer data outside your network, it's also possible to set up your own OSM server to do the geocoding and the map rendering internally. All the tools are open source, and the ABAP tools are provided on SAP Code Exchange, and you can enter all this information via my blog on the community project Set Geocoding. Thanks for your attention.